Then they fired up two grilled cheeses, slid on two cheesed up beef patties, pesto sauce, their onion jam, roasted garlic aioli, and served it with their tomato soup, obviously for dipping. This is their meltdown burger. Yes, please. And for the finale, two melted cheddar cheese beef patties slide onto a toasted brioche. On goes their house-made chili, their cheese sauce, jalapenos, fried and seasoned onion strings, and buffalo sauce. This is their Netflix and chili burger. This place rules. Who's hungry?